and Brains Early Learning Center has two campuses in one building. Our junior preschool campus takes children aged 0 to 3 years, and our preschool campus takes children aged 3 to 6 years. The infant program on the junior side provides a safe and nurturing environment for babies. Here, babies are encouraged to learn through play, exploration, and discovery. Naps are taken on Montessori floor beds, which works with an infant's natural sleep patterns and fosters independence. In the junior movement classroom, toddlers are introduced to positive health habits, and they learn to develop locomotor, stability, and object manipulation skills. In the junior right brain classroom, the environment is always transforming to reflect the toddler's interests. They have access to various natural materials for endless imaginative creations. In the junior left brain classroom, toddlers learn the beginnings of independent work, building confidence, and grace and courtesy. In the senior right brain classroom, project and play-based learning help children to develop, create, and investigate. This classroom has a large custom-built water table for imaginative sensory learning. In this room, the environment acts as the third teacher. The senior movement classroom provides children with an award-winning physical literacy program and a large, open gym space where children can develop locomotor, stability, and object manipulation skills, as well as play team sports. There are 5 areas of learning in our Montessori-based senior left brain classroom. Practical life, to help develop everyday life skills. Language, where the foundation for reading and writing is set. Mathematics, where children learn basic math theories by working with hands-on materials. And areas for science and culture and geography. Building Brains has 3 large, natural outdoor play spaces where children can be adventurous and explore in the nature that surrounds them.